The State Department is calling North Korea's plan to launch a long-range missile highly provocative. North Korea announced this morning it plans to put a satellite into orbit next month. A similar launch failed in 2009. The U.S. and others say the latest plan is nothing more than a test of North Korea's military missiles.